Hey, Egan, welcome to Campo Felice. You must be a Uomo Felice, a happy man.
Yes, for sure. I mean, I even can't believe what is happening. I just win my first stage in a Grand Tour, and you know, I think I did a lot of sacrifices to be in this position after the Tour last year, so I'm really happy.
We know you were a mountain biker before, we know you as a good climber, we know you as a fighter. Have you combined all your skills to be a winner today?
Yeah, I mean, I was really thinking to do well today, but I was not sure to, you know, to go for the stage. But it was more because my teammates, I think, they had a lot of confidence on me. I was not sure, so, but they tell me, you can do it. We take the responsibility for you, and you know what happened. So I think this victory is more for them because they really believe on me.
Concludemos con una palabra en español, porque después de Nairo, de Rigo, de Fernando y Esteban, este es el quinto colombiano con la camiseta rosa.
Sí. Es... O sea, no lo puedo creer. En serio, no lo puedo creer. Y... De verdad, yo creo que han pasado muchas cosas para llegar acá y falta mucho del giro y todo, pero yo creo que esta victoria y el tener la camiseta rosa, así sea por un día, de verdad que vale la pena todo.
Gracias, gracias, Egan. Geoffrey, quel a été ton sentiment quand Bernal t'a dépassé?
What were your thoughts when Bernal passed you?
Ben, un peu de déception, quoi.
I was a little bit disappointed.
Voilà, c'est... J'aimais bien ce genre d'étape.
I like this kind of stage.
J'avais une chance d'aller au bout.
I was in a breakaway with a good chance to go all the way to the end.
On a entendu Tineo, ça avait mis en route dans le col deuxième catégorie à 30-35 km de l'arrivée. Voilà, l'écart était minime.
So I knew that climb with 30 kilometers to go was my target.
We did
a great job and just pulled up short from getting all the way to the end.
Vers la possible victoire d'étape.
Pas forcément. J'essayais de prendre.
Were you thinking about pushing on to try and win that stage from the beginning? I said no, not really.
C'est ce genre d'étape où c'est pas la veille de la journée de repos parce que demain il y a une étape encore, mais c'est toujours des grosses bagarres et il fallait essayer d'avoir un petit coup d'avance. Et
so to, I want to get to the rest day and then we'll see. Alors, because it's it will be a real job to get in the breakaway.
J'ai pas dépensé énormément d'énergie pour faire les points.
So
I'm going to need to recoup some of my energy to chase those points.
Tu vas essayer de le gagner aussi au Giro?
Ben, faut pas.
Are you going to try and win this blue jersey overall at the Giro?
Si on arrive au sommet, voilà, vu le nombre de points qui sont distribués sur l'étoile première catégorie dans le final.
But given the way that the first category points are arranged in the last week, I would imagine that Egan Bernal or the big favourites are probably the favourites to win the jersey.
Je vais essayer de récupérer et je vais retenter ma chance.
But I'll try to do my best and give myself a chance.
Merci.
In that competition.